He anoints you to be effective. Not to be defective, but to be effective in the vineyard of God. So the anointing of God simply to make us powerful, to function in the capacity that we cannot do it by ourselves, but through the help of God. You have the gift of being able to do it. The anointing empowers you to do it. If it's working for you, don't let no one break it down. Just flow with the anointing. If you receive a special anointing from God, you're not going to be satisfied by just sitting down. Because anointing makes you move. It's like a gas to the heart. It makes you move. It makes you move and go forward. And do a lot of things. And do a lot of things for the glory of God. What is the meaning of oil anointing in our text? Why it's so important to understand that some of the version mention oil, some of the version just mention anointing. One thing about oil, it flows. If you pour this bottle of oil from the head, this oil will not just stay in your head. This oil will start to flow. Hello? It will start to flow from the top down. And the oil will channel the empowering secret to every part of your body, that you may experience the empowerment of God's enabling power. You will start to move in a capacity that you could not do it by yourself. The oil will bring you into completion. It is designed that it would slide and the anointing would flow. Anointing would flow. What God wants His people is to get into flow of the anointing. That's why the Bible is telling us right now, if you don't move, you are grieving the Holy Spirit. Because the anointing is for you to blow. The anointing is for you to move. If you are not doing anything, no wonder in the book of Genesis says, in the beginning God created the heaven and earth. The earth was without form and void, and darkness was on the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God was hovering, moving over the face of the waters. The very first thing that God teaches us about the Spirit, that the Spirit moves. Yes. The Spirit moves. And God wants all of us to move really. We have to move. We have to blow. The anointing of oil is a functional that it is not quiet. If you are quiet, I question your anointing today. Because if you are anointed, you cannot stop your tongue to talk about God. If you are anointed singer of God, you will start to sing and compose songs that can lift up the name of Jesus. If you are an anointed people of God, you will start to go out and share. So God's Spirit is like an oil. It will empower you to move. Move where? Move you from faith to faith. From glory to glory. From failure to success. From prison to the palace like Joseph. From background to the portrait. You will start to do something. You will start to shake everyone. Hallelujah. And you will start to move and up and serve God in a capacity where God is being pleased. You will start to move from being indifference to stability. You will start to move, hallelujah, out of your insecurity and out of your intimidation to move into the next level of your service to God. Many people today, they claim to be a Christian, but the truth, they are still in jail. They are still bound. Let me illustrate something